Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review Season 1's Episode 12 of Power Rangers Dino Fury, which has been titled Super Hotshot. The episode begins with Izzy and the others exercising, and they all were pumped up and astonished that Izzy does this every day. And then Warden arrives talking about the brochures Izzy has been planting in his sandwiches too, which is about a new gym, and he also agrees. Zeto also wants to join. Meanwhile, Mucus and Slither are seen hacking the Rangers hotline so they can get the Sparks location first and then they can collect it. The gym looks really fancy and Fern is also a member. A temporary character Adrian is also seen. Now Coach Bella seems really decent at first and she is seen saying nice things to everyone. At first she promises everyone to help each of them achieve their athletic goals. But then she is seen going to every individual and sugarcoating them about how he or she is the best athlete in class. But in reality she just wants money. Following that, she also tells everyone that her uniform is mandatory, which Izzy also buys. Then the team comes to know about Slither searching for Sporex in the middle of the city. And while battling him, Izzy's uniform gets a scratch. All of them are seen using new dino keys together, and they rock it. They do wonder why they didn't get a call, but then they assumed that maybe they arrived before anyone could call. At the gym, Bella is seen making some mistakes, and Zeto also overhears her telling Fern about how she's the best of the class. She also tells Izzy to buy another uniform, and following that, our team chips in so that she can. Here Zeto does warn her, but she doesn't believe him. But then she sees her real face, as Bella wants Izzy to be a part of her manipulation. So Izzy buys Adrian's watch instead, which is his grandfather's, to return it to him. Warden is also seen calling Izzy to warn her about a Sparex hatching, and that he also called the hotline. So they finally figured it out that the bad guys have somehow got to their line. And then Izzy and Javi actually see Foxshell being recruited. They are then seen morphing. Meanwhile, Amelia calls the hotline purposefully and tells them that there is a Sparex at Mercury Plaza, and they are seen getting them. Slither's hacking phone is also destroyed, but then he scrams. Sulon also creates a new code for the hotline, and the new firewall can't be hacked. And afterwards in the park, Izzy is seen giving Adrian the watch, and she also exposes Bella. After that, everyone quits. Izzy also tells everyone that she will provide training to everyone for free. The episode ended on a great note, and it was a 9 out of 10 overall. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.